Introduce yourself, please.
Hello, my name is Linh. I'm 10 years old. I'm in grade 5. I go to Menzu Primary School.
What's he wearing?
He's wearing his green t-shirt and gray trousers.
What's she wearing?
She's wearing a pink dress and pink shoes.
Good. What are they?
They are trousers.
What's this?
It's a red skirt.
What's this?
It's a green scarf.
What are they?
They are pink boots.
And what are they?
They are purple robes.
Okay, what time is it?
It's 8 o'clock.
Good. What time is it?
It's 9:30.
Good.
It's 9:45.
Good.
It's 12:30.
Is it 12:30? No. What time is it?
It's quarter past twelve.
Good one. Hey, what's he doing?
He is watching TV.
Good. What are they doing?
They are dancing.
What's she doing?
She is eating.
Good. And what's he doing?
He is brushing his teeth.
Good. Hold on. Okay, which is longer?
The pencil. Longer than the rubber.
Good. And which is bigger?
The book is bigger than the pen.
Good. And which is shorter?
The dog is shorter than the giraffe.
Okay, so this is a man. They?
They are a man. She is a woman. They are woman. He is a child. They are the children.
Good. Okay, who is first?
The boy is wearing a green t-shirt and green t-shirt is first.
Who is second?
The girl is wearing a yellow t-shirt is second.
Good. And who's third?
The baby is wearing a red t-shirt is third.
Good. Okay, so do some spelling now. Can you spell gloves?
G-L-O-V-E-S.
Good. Can you spell brush?
B-R-U-S-N.
Good. Can you spell loud?
L-O-U-D.
Can you spell tidy?
T-I-D-Y.
And last one, can you spell women?
W-O-M-E-N.
Good, well done.